podcast of Super Soul 2013. Tonight's coverage is brought to you in part by Welch's Grape Juice.
It has been a spectacular NKL season, and it now boils down to two teams competing for the coveted trophy, the Soul Seekers and the Dark Riders.
Here to sing the national anthem is multiple Grammy Award winner Beyonce, featuring upcoming recording artist Tommy Rhodes.
Beyonce can't do.
Do you really want me to answer that? How about we talk about our teams? Here to play for the Soul Seekers are Matthew, Peter, James, Thomas, and John.
And for the Dark Riders, we have Delilah, Goliath, Herod, Pharaoh, and the Bush. Let's go center field to the coaches.
All right, team. This is the big dance. This is what we've been waiting for, working for. Your worth is in this game. Time to take down these Soul Seekers. Bubba, are you focused? Are you ready? Good. Pull out all the stops and play dirty. Because we know we have a title to uphold. This championship is important. And no one wins in life by playing fair. You got me?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Good.
Yes, sir.
Now let's give the world what they've been waiting for. A good game. Dark Riders on three. One, two, three.
Dark Riders!
Here we go, team. This is the moment we've all been waiting for.
Yeah!
You've all worked hard to get here. And it's time to show the world that we are truly victorious. You've worked hard, and now each of us will be rewarded. It takes discipline, determination, and desire to be a winning team. And each of you have demonstrated that. We are all winners. Here we go, on three. Soul Seekers. One, two, three.
Soul Seekers!
Now time for the coin toss to determine who kicks first.
What do you choose, Coach Tennessee?
I'll choose.
Why does he get to choose first? I thought the winners and the champions get to choose the playing position.
Calm down, Coach LL. The league rule states that a new team in the NKL gets to choose first. And I'll choose heads.
Oh, of course you would choose heads. You're so predictable. Do I look like a tails kind of guy to you? Wait a minute. Don't answer that question. It was rhetorical.
And we have heads. Gentlemen, have a great game. Good game, Coach.
Yeah, you too.
Come on, team.
Where summer never ends. So all I have is one question, and that is, are you ready?
If you are just just tuning in, you have missed a stunning display of events. The Soul Seekers have jumped out to a lead, scoring 3 times in the first 3 innings.
But it has been a hard-fought game, with the Dark Riders pitcher constantly tempting the Soul Seekers with that slow pitch.
Not to mention all the trick plays that Coach LL has been calling.
And some of the Soul Seekers have fallen for some of those tricks.
Well, not everyone can withstand fresh fruit. Let's send it down to the field to talk with our coaches.
Coach LL, what do you say to your players during this long 7-inning stretch?
Well, what I tell them is to focus on the other team's weakness. Once we do that, then the Dark Riders will prevail.
Can we expect any more trick plays?
Oh, of course not. We're the Dark Riders, and we play fair and square.
And there you have it. Coach LL is planning to play a fair game.
So, Coach JC, what do you think of the Dark Riders' plays?
They've been a little deceptive, but we're just going to stick to the playbook. If we stay focused, there's nothing they can throw at us that the Soul Seekers can't handle. Thank you for your time.
And there he goes again, always on the job. But it's like Coach JC always says, there's nothing the Soul Seekers can handle as long as they stay focused. Back to you, Sheila.
It's going to be a long-fought battle.
Yes, it is, and the Soul Seekers better stay alert. The Dark Riders are great at taking advantage of the smallest opportunities.
Well, let's stay tuned to see the end of this.
This is an activation of the emergency broadcast system. Effective immediately, the Church of Christ announces, for whatever is born of God overcomes the world, and this is the victory that has overcome the world, our faith. This concludes the activation of the emergency broadcast system. We now continue with our regularly scheduled program already in progress.
Congratulations, Soul Seekers.
It's exciting.